Hi, my name is Alan Wood, and we're backstage at Tanya Taylor's Spring Summer 2016 show with Bumble and Bumble. For the hair, we wanted it to feel very dirtied up and textured. We started by applying Bumble's prep spray to the hair. We then layered Bumble and Bumble's surf spray and brilliantine. And blow dried those products into the hair to simulate that kind of dirty desert feel. And then we put the hair into a high ponytail, which we then twist down into a chignon, leaving some of the ends sticking out. Spray them with a little bit of classic hairspray and a quick flick of a flat iron. All the girls' hair is facing the same direction, so it looks a little militant in the lineup.